Alright guys, welcome back in the farming simulator. So, farmers, they finally started to harvest canola. But of Superlink, it was only one combine. The combine that the farm owns. We are going to do that as well. Man, the command had a lot of issues yesterday. Further, he even had issues starting to work, and then he literally harvested one line. And yeah. Stopped for 2 hours, and they were repairing it. Yeah, the canola will be going to be sold. Estimated will we need 800 hours for those two fields, this one and this one. So that'll be interesting if I can get the money. Anyway. Should have some milk. Oh yeah, a lot of milk. So let's sell some. We also have a lot of manure, like a lot. Don't you worry, we'll get the harvest. No, we will not. I will need a tractor. Gonna have more hours, 7.9. Where is the other one? Okay, but here gonna work. Okay, yesterday I also watched the video that Farming Simulator released. The video about the new upcoming map in November, Zielonka. And they already show some vehicles, so yeah. It's just pretty cool. So yeah, we already had the chance to see some vehicles. So what do I think about them? Well, it's kinda actually remind me the Green Potato DLC. So it might be fun for a while, but then it might get boring. So what do I recommend really? Supposed to be used like in the tiny fields. Anyway, there's also a large cultivator, 12.5 meters, which is not the shallow cultivator like you usually have. Because if we go here, the cultivators are usually shallow, so they leave the stubble tillage. Even the guy commented was oh yeah, double-edged, but yeah, almost immediately it was leaving the ground like the regular cultivators. This is a regular one as well. Regular one as well. So this can be to up to 8 meters, so 8 meters. You need for 20, I see. And this is the shallow cultivator already. And basically from here on out they are all shallow cultivators. And it's also from Farmite, by the way. So yeah, it will be interesting to see. At least the weight won't be growing that much. And if I disable the stones, yeah, it would be fine. Anyway, what I want to do here? What I want to do here? How much did I get for my milk as per usual? Yeah, 60. We'll borrow some stuff from here. Yeah, this thing. Oh, that was the one that I wanted. And this thing. Hopefully this will work the way I want it to work. But we shall see. Finally, let's get this truck. Wait long enough. go. Oh yeah, that was sick. Nice harvest. They're kind of literally on the field, they could grow here. Assuming they got either harvested today, later, or probably more likely tomorrow. But there's gym, I guess. Yeah, hopefully there'll be more combines today because it's kind of strange that only our combine will harvest each other. Because there were like at least 3 or 4 other combines already. And they always rent combines during the harvest. I guess it's cheaper than having like 3 or 4 combines on their own. Because yeah, they have a lot to harvest. Thousands and thousands of hectares. Yeah, what's going on over here? There we go. There we go. Yeah, we're doing it. There we go. The new map actually looks pretty nice. Yeah, I'm talking about the map, right? The Leung. And I love the storks. I literally had like two storks 2 days ago. Or was it already three? No, 2 days ago. Walking under our garden on the field that was recently disked. Yeah, they are disking the field like 2 days ago. We don't even can disk arrows. It's probably like 10 or 12 max. Probably 12 meter ones. Alright. Yo, buddy, stop. And film project request though. So bioengine all stone and whatnot. Is there something else? Nope. Can you even do like fast travel? Maybe turn on the engine. Robot. I don't know why they started to do it. It's Canadian. Also nice. Actually, let's go this way. Yeah, look at my car. I respect the team, just a random car. Okie dokie then. What the heck? The car disappeared. Whatever. Go. Yeah, the person again, huh? Anyway, I'll be back, okay?